Algebra. So algebra is the mathematics of just dealing with letters and numbers. So one important concept that we talk about when we are discussing algebra is the body mass. When you've been given an operation that has got division, addition, multiplication, subtraction, you need to make sure that you first start with the brackets of, and then you go to division, multiplication, addition, and then subtraction. So in this case, they're going to give you some operations to see if you follow the rule. So if someone says 2 times 2 plus 2 minus 2 divided by 2, what is going to be the answer? So when you're working out such an operation, you're going to first start with the multiplication. So we're going to start with this part that has got the multiplication. So 2 times 2, this is going to give you 4. And then you have got plus 2. Okay. After you deal with what has got multiplication, also deal with what has division. So we're going to have a minus here. So 2 divided by 2, that will give you a 1. And then now you can deal with this one. It doesn't matter which one you start with. So 4 plus 2, that is going to give you a 6. And then you've got a minus 1. 6 minus 1, that will give you a 5. So this is important to follow because if you start with something else, you are going to